Yes, I'm on holiday again. Hey guys, I'm in St. Lucia. It's lit, it's hot AF. It's gonna be a nice little detox. Like, look at the sea. Ah, I can't wait to jump in. Ah, Fruit Loops. This is Anna. Say hiya.
Hey guys.
I feel insecure as always. Go buy my merch. Get in my belly. Oh, pretty cat. Hi. Look at you. Say hiya.
Fuck.
Wow, the scenes are actually wild right now. Okay, I don't feel like I'm actually here. Oh, sick, there's like little, there's floaty things.
It's a fucking Lilo, you melt.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school.
Hi, just sweltering up in here. Buy my merch, it'll be out. Hashtag Kate Elizabeth.
Go to KateElizabethShop.com right now to shop the whole entire collection.
Already burnt my scalp, yay, love that for me.
So what do you do to fix your scalp?
So you get some sun cream. Just makes you look like you have dandruff. Looks good, right?
Looks really good.
Nice. Thanks for coming to my TED talk. She's really out here being a health queen, getting a scene salad and a wrap. But we got some cheers, but doesn't matter. Hi, huns, back in bed than ever. And your girl's burnt. Guys, I'm gonna do it. You're not allowed to swim in here, but I'm gonna jump it. Psych, bitch! I lost my cargo. I can't see the haters. Broke my diving on a scale of 1 to 9.
Out the toes. Perfect.
You earned a gold medal.
Hey guys, so me and Anna are about to go exploring, so come with us. Wow, look at her. Slow queen. Oh, ooh, let's get a nice pool. Let's jump in. Yeah, Janice. We're in. Oh, friggles, I thought I was about to die. Let's have a chat. How's everyone's day going? I want to interact with you guys. I want to ask you in the comments down below how you're feeling. I'm starting to get a massive cold. Feels like a caterpillar inside my throat. One of those really spiky caterpillars, you know, the ones which like hurt when you touch them and they're poisonous and stuff like that. Yeah, that's what my throat feels like right now. The seams are kind of wild right now, actually. Okay, bye. Oh guys, look, there's a goat. How cool is that? Love that. Oh, you scared the shnuz out of me. So I found a hammock, so we're getting on it. Let's try this bitch out. Oh, okay, I am all good. I think, oh, it can't be us. I'm pretty sure someone just saw me do that. Anyway, let's try that again. I don't know if you heard that, but I just got complimented. People are watching me talk to myself. Love that for me. Well, at least I'm getting that tan line though. Ooh, what's up, girl? I'm gonna chill here for a bit, because I'm a bit traumatized from that, but it's okay. Peace out. Oh, I look rough AF. Stringy hair, really, you know, it makes me look fabulous. Okay, so basically, I came in from the beach to show you guys my luscious property of where I'm staying.
Bruh.
Who even says that? I'm so weird. Okay, so here she is. Here is mine and Anna's bedroom, which is luscious. Look how plain that is. I would. And here is the bathroom. No, it's got all what you need. The shower and the toilet. Everything a bathroom needs, right? Okay, then through here is the master bedroom. So this is my mum and her friends are staying. Hiya, Mira. How you doing? What else is there? It's just a really cute little place, to be honest. This is a little loungy area, and we have our plunge pool. That's what I'm most gassed about. Should we jump in? Yeah, let's swag. Oh, she's so warm. Hello? Oh, yes, I know. I am so pale. It's just really not a vibe, but still living my best life as a pale queenie. Anywho's, let's go back inside. I kind of regret going into the pool, because now I'm like soaking, but whatever. Did it for the vlog. Let's try and dry off here. Yeah. Shit. Ain't got no tears left to cry. Okay, put my I found a charger. Oh fuck, why'd I put a sandy bag on my bed? Stupid bitch. Anyway, back to me. I'm dripping everywhere. Right now I'm in a state of mind. Sorry, don't mind me. Just shit singing. I wanna be in like all the time. Oh, that's charging. Beautiful.
Sis, pop off. Am I really there chatting shit about a portable charger? Like, I actually can't be arsed. Like, that is actually me, my natural element. Like, bitch, this is why I have no friends. Like, honestly, I wouldn't want to hang out with me too.
Right, sis has to seriously stop vlogging. Okay, I just gotta remember to stay swaggy and look lit the whole time. Anyway, thanks for coming to my house tour. Hope you can come soon. So, ladies and gents, this is the update on the burn. She's looking sexy. Look at that. Look at those white lines. They're the most awkward white lines I could ever have. Like, why? Queenie is thick as well. Am I burning my face? You know what? I see you. So, I'm about to lather myself up after sun because I don't know how to control myself in the sun, obviously. Help. Oh, my God. Look what they're doing.
Use your head as an anchor.
Vanilla with like a top hat.
Yeah, he's gonna
be
a sick tonic in plastic.
Well, just put them in the fridge, because that is what fridges are for.
Four exercises.
And then we keep going. Flutter kicks.
Flutter kicks. Lower the legs.
Just gym things. Sis, give me that dough. Yeah. Hiya.
Anyway, lads, we're off for supper. Whoa, that was not okay. Your entire ass was in there. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, we're off for supper. We're gonna get a little buggy because we're bougie like that. Let's go.
We're really out here, guys. It's even got a fucking waterfall in here. I can't be arsed. Crazy.
And she was done with it. Words.
Hey, guys, I got a daiquiri here, and I'm really excited to try it.
You've got a daiquiri?
Daiquiri? What's it like?
Oh, it tastes so good.
I'm an alcoholic. My body's aching, system
overload. Hello? Well, lads, it's been a bit of an abrupt ending today because we're at supper, and then we just kind of just, like, went home because your girl is sunburnt as fuck. She needs her sleep because I literally like have a rash on my face, first of all, and second of all, tomorrow we have to get rid of these lines. Like, that is gross. Even my mum was like, "Kate, you have to change your bra strap because it doesn't really go well with your dress." And I was like, "I'm not wearing a bra." It's 10 o'clock. I have not gone to bed at 10 p.m. since like I was freaking 8 years old or some schnitz. I need my sleep, so I'm asleep. I love y'all, and I'll see you guys in the morning.
Good morning. Today I need to wear more SPF than yesterday because yesterday I used dark tanning oil, which had zero SPF, which I actually put in Bali. When I used it in Bali, it did shit all, but now I'm in the Caribbean, it's actually doing bits, so let's get dark. Yeah, so let's wake up, I guess. So greasy in between my forehead, that's gross.
I'm not getting burnt today, Satan. I feel and look like a full-on mum, I'm not gonna lie. Obviously, because I'm a health guru, I'm gonna have some muesli today, so here we go. Come on, Janice. Yeah, beautiful. You see how small this bowl is? Pick a cup of tea, mate. This is so tragic. Jesus Christ, the sun is boiling. This is like my element AF. I'm gonna need to get into the pool. I mean, the pool? Yeah, the pool of the world. Ugh, that was so cringe, don't worry. Anyway, I'm gonna get in the sea because, yeet, cool, bye. Raindrop, drop, 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 smoking, no cooking, no hot pot.
Fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Hello?
Yeah. Yo, did you just throw sand at me? I CBA.
We're getting mango and this random dude on this fucking fluffy boat. Let me show you his boat. I'm so dead.
Yeah, fluffy, yeah. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness.
Buy my merch now.
KaitlynsTheShop.com. Now we're going on a paddleboard. It's like a new version of paddleboard. I don't know. Oh my god, it looks so bad. Whatever. It's like half bicycle, half paddleboard. I have to show you. This doesn't really make sense unless I show you. Ah, got sand in my eye. Look at that queen. She slays in that rainbow print, am I right?
I told you it was half paddleboard, half bicycle. Yeah. And then mum's broke, so I had to pull her all the way back into shore.
I can't even pee my pants. I literally refuse to put on sun cream, so my mum's actually physically attacking me to put sun cream on me. I just want a tan, okay, mum?
She's putting 50 on me as well.
Is.
I'm not okay.
Is.
Mum! All over that plane landing forehead. Thanks, mum. Shout out to you for not letting me burn.
Happy days. Hey.
Pink, pink bitches. Yeah. Calamari and Caesar salad. Feeling good.
First dab in this beach.
Okay, lads, I am shining. Okay, I put tanning oil on my forehead because I'm trying to minimize this bitch. So I'll let you know what the results are because I'm either going to get acne or a minimized forehead. So I'll let you know.
Yeah. Should I do a shot?
Mm.
Yeah?
Yeah. Kate, sir. Tick, Kate, stop. Really strong.
Hi, guys. Back again. Fluffy hair, red body. Because I'm sunburnt again. Say in the comments down below if you think we look similar. Psych! Me and biological bitch.
You meant to be a walrus, not a sheep.
I'm a lobster.
Look how dank that looks, bruv. I'm about to dive straight into this.
Smells good.
I'm so full. I look 5 months pregnant. Oh, what a problem.
Put it in and you take the ice again.
Yeah, I know. Ah, beautiful. Nailed it.
I look so burnt.
No.
Okay, guys, well, I'm going to sleep now with Honor watching Ethan and Grayson Dolan probably all night, so that's going to be fun. Good night!
Wow, you're really camera friendly, aren't you?
I'm gonna get better. I didn't wanna be the one you texted.